the very first time I visited Pitt was at a NSBE alumni mixer where my father, he was a NSBE professional. That was the first time I was able to step foot onto campus, take a look inside the Soldiers and Sailors Hall, and I've been falling in love with Pitt since. NSBE, which is a National Society of Black Engineers, where the mission is to increase the number of culturally responsible Black engineers who excel academically, succeed professionally, and positively impact the community. What NSBE specifically means to me is it's a home away from home. I decided to major in civil engineering because, one, I love engineering, I love STEM, and then specifically why I found civil engineering was because it was tied to environmental engineering and sustainability, where I always wanted to be able to help the environment and help the just general public. One tip I would say regarding the application process and in deciding to hail to Pitt would be understanding your potential alumni network. For instance, my freshman year, I started reaching out to different alumni within Excel, within Swanson, and it's been able to connect me to different career opportunities, different academic opportunities. The reason I decided to hail to Pitt for two reasons. One, because of legacy. My mom and dad, they actually first met and they ended up getting married at Pitt. And then the second reason, just the depth and breadth of different opportunities available. You're able to talk about so many different things regarding your academic, professional, and personal career, and Pitt is just overall the home for you.